I know, he hasn't been moving ever since I touched him the other day. And I've tried everything, the cinnamon, the sugar, everything, and I haven't touched him since. Yeah, I haven't tried that. That might be the only thing left to try. To mail myself? I don't know, it kind of seems crazy. But I mean, whatever I have to do to get Peppermint Jingle's powers back. All right, I'll try it. I'll tell you when I get back. Okay, bye, talk later. Okay guys, so this is what I'm taking for my trip to the North Pole. I got my phone, in case I have to call my mom or dad or anyone. My cough drops, because I've been coughing a lot. My banana chips. My cookies, a Mountain Dew, a lantern, and it's really bright. Peppermint Jingle, of course. A ball game, because it's going to be cold at the North Pole. Some chocolate Band-Aids, candy, crackers, my boogie board, in case I get bored, and a magazine to read. And my new mermaid blanket that's so warm. I just know this is gonna be really uncomfortable already. I hope this is a quick trip to the North Pole. How long can it take for the mailman to get here? It's getting really boring. I wonder what I should do. Well, I think he's here. I'm getting picked up. This is really scary. I think I'm in the mail truck now. It's really quiet. Yeah, I'm definitely going down the road. Whoa, that was a big bump. And another one. Keep all my stuff from falling. Whoa! It's kind of fun! This box is so uncomfortable! I wonder when we're gonna get to the post office. I think I'm in the post office now, maybe. Oh, maybe not. I think I'm in the post office. What else should do?
Hey, Joe, we got all these boxes going to the North Pole here. What? This really big one, I need some help with it, Joe. Can you help me out? Make sure these get on a plane tonight, overnight. This one says for a G-Link. So be really careful, right?
What's happening? Is my mom in the mail truck again going on the plane? I think I'm in the truck again. Thank you. can go into the airport. Or am I still in the mail truck? I think I'm going into the airport. Or maybe I'm getting on the plane.
Oh, yo, Buster. This is a plane going to the North Pole here. This is the last package.
I think I'm on the plane. Pretty sure they just sat me down. This is gonna be a really long ride, so I think I better get more comfortable and maybe get a snack. What about these chocolate band-aids? These look good. I think the plane's taking off. I think I'm in the air now. My ears really hurt. Oh, my ears just popped. Thank goodness. It's really lonely in this box. But Peppermint Jingle's here to keep me company. Is the plane crashing? Oh my gosh, this is really scary. Okay, I think it's all right again. Well, I think I should probably maybe take a nap. After all, it is gonna be a long ride to the North Pole. Starving. I must be in the North Pole. It's so cold. I need some cookies. It is so cold here, guys.
Where are those elves? They're always late unloading their stuff. I wish those elves were here. Look at all these boxes going to Santa. They're always late, I tell you. They're always late.
What is that? I'm being moved again. Maybe I'm going to Santa's workshop. Must be Santa!
Whoa. They're carrying me. Wait. Maybe those are elves carrying me. Doesn't sound like Santa. I hear the little jingle bells on my hat. Find out where I'm at. I've got to poke a hole. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm in Santa's workshop. So unbelievably pretty! It's more than I imagined! I've ever seen. So much prettier than I imagined. Whoa, I think he just sat me down. Okay. Wait, but how am I gonna get home? Maybe I can catch a ride home with Santa, since it's only a few days till Christmas. But I have to focus on what I came here to do. I have to find Santa so I can get Peppermint Jingle's powers back. Santa! Santa, can you hear me? I'm in this box! It's no use. Maybe I should just try again. Santa! Oh my gosh! That's him! He's coming! So much for watching this skit. It was super fun to make, but also hard at the same time because this box is pretty tiny and not very comfortable. Thank you guys for an amazing year. It is almost 2017. I'm so excited for a new year and a new year of YouTube. I love you guys. Make sure to give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.